Hello, listeners, and welcome back to another enlightening episode of the Community Corner podcast. I'm Arnav, and today we're exploring the fascinating world of food production and sustainability by delving into the remarkable journey of Tyson Foods, a company dedicated to providing high-quality protein products while prioritizing environmental stewardship and community well-being.
And I'm Mikhail. In this episode, we'll guide you through the evolution of Tyson Foods from its humble beginnings as a small family-owned business to its current role as one of the world's largest food companies, with a focus on innovation, quality, and responsible sourcing.
Indeed, Nikhil, Tyson Foods' impact on the food industry and its commitment to sustainability are truly noteworthy. Let's uncover how this company has been reshaping the way we think about food production and consumption.
Arnav, could you provide some insights into the origins of Tyson Foods?
Certainly, Nikhil. Tyson Foods was founded in 1935 by John W. Tyson in Springdale, Arkansas. The company started as a small regional poultry business, but through strategic acquisitions and organic growth, it expanded rapidly, becoming a major player in the global food market.
What were some significant milestones in Tyson Foods' early journey?
In its early years, Tyson Foods focused on innovating poultry processing techniques and expanding its product offerings. One significant milestone was the introduction of the first fully cooked chicken nugget in the 1980s, which revolutionized convenience food options for consumers.
How did Tyson Foods' focus on innovation shape its trajectory?
Tyson Foods' commitment to innovation has been central to its success and growth. The company continually invests in research and development to improve food safety, product quality, and sustainability practices throughout its supply chain.
Let's explore how Tyson Foods has expanded its influence and offerings in the food industry.
Over the years, Tyson Foods has diversified its product portfolio to include a wide range of protein-based products, including chicken, beef, pork, and prepared foods. The company's brands are known for their quality, taste, and convenience, catering to diverse consumer preferences.
Can you delve into some of the most notable initiatives within Tyson Foods?
Certainly. Tyson Foods is committed to sustainability across its operations, with initiatives focused on responsible sourcing, animal welfare, and environmental stewardship. The company also invests in community development programs, hunger relief efforts, and education initiatives to support the well-being of its employees and the communities where it operates.
How is Tyson Foods addressing contemporary challenges in the food industry, such as food security and environmental sustainability?
Tyson Foods is dedicated to addressing these challenges through a variety of strategies. The company works with farmers and suppliers to implement sustainable agricultural practices, reduce greenhouse gas emissions, and minimize waste throughout the production process.
What is Tyson Foods' role in today's dynamic world of food production and community engagement?
Today, Tyson Foods plays a critical role in feeding the world's growing population while promoting sustainable food production practices and community development. The company's commitment to transparency, accountability, and social responsibility sets a remarkable standard for the industry.
How is Tyson Foods contributing to the well-being of the communities it serves and fostering community engagement?
Tyson Foods is deeply committed to giving back to the communities where it operates. The company supports various philanthropic initiatives, employee volunteer programs, and partnerships with local organizations to address food insecurity, promote nutrition education, and empower communities.
The journey of Tyson Foods underscores the importance of innovation, sustainability, and community engagement in shaping the future of food production. Any final thoughts, Arnav?
Absolutely, Nikhil. Tyson Foods' story is a testament to its dedication to providing safe, affordable, and nutritious food while making a positive impact on the environment and society. As the company continues to evolve and adapt to changing consumer demands, its contributions to food security and sustainability will remain crucial.
Thank you, Arnav, for sharing the insightful journey of Tyson Foods. To our listeners, stay tuned for our upcoming episodes on the Community Corner podcast as we continue to explore the stories of companies shaping our world and making a positive impact on communities.
Indeed, Nikhil. Join us next time as we uncover more narratives of companies driving innovation, sustainability, and community development. Until then, see you on the next episode of the Community Corner podcast.